after that last display, it is going to be yet another map on Inferno, which seems to be a favorite of a lot of these Balkan League guys lately. We've seen the last three games that we've cast actually take place on Inferno. So starting off, Rock will take the counter-terrorist side. And Tricked will have their work cut out for them over on the terrorist side. So our lineup for Rock, we have Zen, Razy, Plumin, Bodito, and Boko. Over on Trick side, we've got Ney. We've got Flash, RML, Foda, and Mel Gabson. Sorry, that name, I did not see that one pre-game, so that was kind of an interesting one to come across. But Pistol Round off to a very impressive start, 4v3 right now, both teams performing well. RML watching in Garden for that rotate, but he gets picked off first. Foda's going to get the shot off onto Plumin, and staying over in construction, gets his second kill onto Boko before he is taken out by Razy. He pulled out the knife there, ran out of ammo, hoping for that knife kill. And with that Flash avoided the Flash, so he is able to get the kill onto Razy, bringing it 1-0. A good start for Tricked. They're going to pull out those early AKs, and that's going to be an impressive beginning for them. So we'll have to see if they're able to keep this pressure going with the weapons. And we do have a scout in the hands of Razy. We'll see if he's able to make any good use of that as he makes his way over towards middle lane here, seeing if anybody's going to be pushing through. And off of balcony, checking that top corner. He does see the man, but he's not able to get the first shot. But the second strafe around gets the kill onto Mel Gabson. A bullet straight through the head, bringing it to 5v4. As Zen sits in dark to see if anybody's going to jump up onto that balcony. And he's not going to get what he wants as the terrorists make their way over towards B site. They are smoked off, so they're going to have to make a tough decision here of whether or not to push through that smoke, or if they should just back up and wait for it to clear. And they are going to take the more patient route here as Foda tries to jump up onto Wheelbarrow to see if there's anything on the other side, but he gets flashed out and is forced to back up. RML making his way forward as these trades take place on B. Bodito trying to put that deagle to use. He's flashed, brought down to 29 health, and forced to back off of Spools there, trying to get that strafing shot, but the terrorists are going to back up over towards A site. But a very good rotate by Boko. He's going to be sitting there ready for him over on Arch's side, but he's not going to be able to put that pistol to as much use as he had hoped. As the terrorists make their way around to Truck, putting those better guns to use. Zen stepping out with that UMP, and the counter-terrorists are able to take the second round, putting it 1-1. And that's going to be rough on the economy of Trick after that buy-up, so they're not going to be able to do much of anything this round, though they are going to pull out a Galil, trying to keep that pressure up as much as possible. RML doing everything he can, going full armor and Galil, and Team Rock, with the two AKs saved from last round, a few M4s as well, and Zen keeping his weapon of choice, that SMG. Rock taking just one damage, watching that corner as Flash steps out, gets picked up by Boko. That crossfire very effective on either side there, but the terrorists are making their way over towards B side. A very well placed Molotov though, and they are able to stop the majority of the push. The only remaining member is going to be RML here, and he is all by himself, and then is going to get picked up by Boko. A great rotate from Team Rock there, giving them the second round. I'm sorry, giving them the third round, their second win, 2-1. And it looks like we have a pause here as Razy is sitting at 112 ping. They did call for an unpause. And we've also got Ney on terrorist side at 107 ping. Not sure if that's another DDoS, or if it's just unfortunate server connections here. If this continues for each of these games, this could definitely get frustrating. Both teams seeming to keep it lighthearted here, so we will just have to see if they're able to continue or if they are going to wait for these pings to go down. And hopefully Razy And Nay are not going to be following suit with, who was it? Victor last game. The continuous DDoSing. And it looks like Flash has actually disconnected from the game. Give me just a moment, guys. We are. I unfortunately do not speak the language that they are speaking in, so I couldn't tell you what's being said, but I do see a lot of laughing and I do see a lot of smileys, so it's all good. It's all good things, and unfortunately just have to wait for Flash to come back. Hopefully being the Flash, he'll be able to do so quickly. Alright, yes, I do apologize for that. That horrendous joke. Alright, you know what I think we can do? Give me just a moment. The players downloading Grand Theft Auto and getting net restart. Well, like they said, he should have pre-ordered and already had that downloaded before this game. Just like everybody else did. Here, give me just a moment, guys. Oh, so they asked if it was a DDoS again. Okay. Oh, so they asked if he pre-ordered. I see. Alright, well, Flash is back in the game. Where's his ping at? They are going for the unpause. Ping sitting at 52, 49, so he is perfectly well, and they will continue the game. So we are at 2-1, Team Rock in the lead. I always want to say Team Rocket blasting off again, but I keep having to stop myself here. And we'll see this banana smoke wonderfully placed right at the top of banana. But that's not going to be where the terrorists are going. Boko with some great shutdowns in mid here. Nay is going to be left down in Mexico as Boko tries to get that pick. And then, surprise, surprise, out of nowhere, he gets killed from Boiler. Mel Gapson, the only one left for his team. I've got so many Mel Gibson jokes I could make here, but I'm going to hold off on him for now. Boko left on site. Mel Gapson, all by himself, making his way over towards Arches, waiting to see if anybody's going to rotate towards him. And he's going to get just that over here in Library. He's going to be very loud about it too, however. Boko steps out from sight, finishes off Mr. Gabson, and that is another win for Team Rock. It blasting off again. I have to. That is another win, another one round for Team Rock, and 3-1. A decent start for them so far. They did lose that first pistol round, but quickly regained their traction on the second round here. And as Mel Gabson ponders whether or not to go into alt apartments, watching that window to see if anybody is going to peek out. He's not going to get his wish. But Boko sure got what he was looking for on RML before being picked up by Nay. Photo watching that banana to see if anybody's going to push through. A great stack here, and they take full advantage of it, and it works just fine. Zen getting two quick kills before Nay steps out, gets one from the balcony of apartments, and picking up a second, a 2v2 suddenly. With A site completely clear, they will get that bomb plant. I'm not sure what the camera is looking at right now. As we make our way in, Plumen coming around from Arch's side. is going to consider pulling out that incendiary, keeping Pit down, but not well enough as Ney is able to step forward, but he is picked up by Bodito. So they expect him to be in that back corner, and just as expected he is. And Team Rock will get that defuse. The money is going to be great for Tricked after getting that bomb planted. So they are going to be just fine buying up this next round. But certainly they wanted to win that one, obviously. I mean, who wouldn't want to win that one? So, not Boko. Let me see here. Give me just a moment. I see chat saying that it may be... Is it pronounced Botso, not Boko? Because if so, then I apologize. But I got to go with Boko for now until I know otherwise for sure. But... nonetheless, that particular player with a great opening frag there with an op, making it a quick 5v4 flash out of this round. Mel Gapson picked up by Bodito. As the rest of the terrorist team is forced to back up. Boko watching very intently. On that corner, he saw the man cross, but not able to get the kill. Still misses yet another shot. The remaining three members of Tricked still at full health. While RML backs off into Boiler. Going to come face to face with one of the Team Rock members over at Truck. And he has quickly picked up himself as Ney makes his way through apartments being nice and loud. I believe that they did hear him in there. And they're going to continue watching. And there is a trade of fire as Ney is finally finished off by Razy. And I'm watching to see if anybody else is going to correct me on the pronunciation of that. These aren't teams that I've had very much experience with, so you'll have to forgive me on those accounts. But yet again, the terrorists are going to have enough to at least pull out some Galils, some AKs, no head armor on RML right now. But hopefully for him, that will not be a huge issue. As Boko, Botso, Bako watches in apartments. Zen, standing on top of those spools, has that flash ready and in hand to see if Team Tricked dares to push forward. Lumen gets aggressive, is able to take out RML. As Flash is going to push forward and come face to face with Bodito, and he gets the kill and picks up the second before finally being taken out by Boko. The second. Botso. Okay, so we'll call him Botso. Botso is the way it's supposed to be pronounced. You'll have to forgive me. That is not typical in English for where I'm from, so... I apologize. I will correct it, though. So, Botso getting the great op pick. It is a 3v1 with the last remaining member being Foda, who is at 2 health. And Zen able to pick up the final kill. 6-1. Team Rock in the lead. They certainly are blasting off here with the wins. 6 wins in a row. Their economy is extremely healthy. They could probably take 1-2 losses and do just fine for themselves. Tricked, again, forced to pull out several Galils. No head armor on Mr. Gabson this time around. Botso, Flash, not able to get a kill with that op mid. Forced to back up and wait to see if anybody's going to push aggressively through as Bodito watches for that aggressive banana push. We've got a blind spray through the smoke from Team Tricked, hoping to get some damage down on anybody, rather. Razy, the bottom man on that stack there, but they do hear somebody step out on apartment, so they're going to back off onto site, and they do see him backed up into Pit. And a very well-placed frag is going to bring Ney down very low as Razy's able to finish him off, but not before being brought down to 12 health himself. And Zen watching that smoke, an amazing spray, very lucky for himself. Before he's out of ammo, backs off, brings out the pistol, isn't able to pull out any more kills. But Botso's going to be watching with that op, gets the kill onto Mr. Gabson. And on the other side of those boxes, there will be a plant. Trying to put that grenade to use with a great use of the pistol as well. And then another quick pick, finishing the round for his team. 7-1, for Team Rock, thanks largely in part to Botso's opping and pistol skills that round, wonderfully played by himself, putting Team Rock a little bit further ahead, little by little, tricked only with one round right now. They're going to have to change a lot of their gameplay if they hope to make something work for themselves. They're losing a lot of these face-to-face trades, is what it seems to be, so they're going to need to work on their gunplay. Botso flashed out, forced to back up once again as RML pushes quickly into apartments, hoping to get a kill on the corner there. Did see the member back up from the corner. Botso watching through that smoke. A great fire through the smoke, using the gunfire of Fota to his advantage, putting his team at a one-kill lead. Nay backed away from that corner just at the last moment. He would have seen the member of Team Rock step forward as Team Tricked get ready to push onto A site. Botso watching that corner, gets the pick onto Nay. A 5v3 all of a sudden. Tricked going to have to change up a lot of their gameplay as Bodito stands back on B site with not a care in the world as the terrorists come face to face with Zen here, who gets picked up by Gabson, and Flash makes his way onto site with the cover fire of Gabson taking out Razy as well. 3v3, bomb site clear. Counter terrorists are going to have a retake on their hands that they're going to have to contend with. Bodito making his way quietly around, but his steps will be heard. With Flash watching that smoke to see if anybody's going to step through, and he's going to get just what he hoped for before being picked up himself. We see Botso watching to make sure that nobody steps out of apartments there, but he gets picked up from the man on site as Mr. Gabson decides to take a walk through fire and gets burnt alive. So another win for Tricked. Finally, they pull one out, stopping that huge streak that Team Rock had found themselves in. But that's not going to be much of a bother to Team Rock. Their economy was fine enough for them to keep this going. But if they do too poorly here, then they are going to have to go for a save round next. With the M4 and the M4A1Ss in hand, Botso going to see if he can make use of this op, as well as the terrorists push their way up mid lane. Three members of the counter-terrorists on A site. Razy getting a great ding onto Nay before pushing forward and finishing the job. Botso watching to see if anybody's going to push through. He misses the first off shot, and that's going to give Flash the opportunity to push forward through arches and over towards B to make sure that no rotate can happen here. While terrorists make their way around, Bodito doing work, taking out Flash before RML steps out and gets the headshot onto Bodito. Terrorists are going to have free reign of B-site now, as the CTs yet again are going to have to make a retake happen. Fota getting extremely aggressive, a great headshot, and also taking Zen down low as well. Botso watching with that off, making sure that nobody can step through safely. And it's a 2v2. Both CT members brought down low. Botso having to watch to make sure that nobody can get a peek out on him. But he did see one member over towards the back of site, gets the first kill, and he secures the second with a wonderful shot from the P250. Great gameplay by the counter-terrorists there with the retake. An 8-2 lead. Tricked is now going to be not in the worst spot financially, but definitely not where they need to be. They'll likely buy up some pistols and armor here, trying to keep as much pressure as they can to keep Team Rock from pushing into that 10 win. And you'll see the Deagle onto RML, some armor onto Nay and Fota as well, trying to make something happen with this pistol round. A bunch of M4s and an op in the hands of Team Rock. A wonderful headshot from Fota. Great one dig before he is picked up himself by the M4 of Zen. Very nice shot. You'll see that Botso even agrees with us there as Razy sits back on site, sees the first member cross, gets the pick with the M4, but that Molotov is going to start putting down some damage if it spreads. Luckily for them, though, it's not going to do that. Plumen suddenly starts taking some damage from that fire near the end there. But he does survive the roast as Team Rock very smartly watches for this rotate. Bodito standing back, waiting to see who's going to peek out first. And he's going to see one member, but then gets picked up by the pistol of Nay. And RML again with the Deagle. Putting that to work. Daisy has the clutch in his bones. He's going to push through with a great flash. Knew where that first player was. Gets the first pick. Gets the second. Suddenly a 1v1. Can Razy do what it takes to push his team to a win here? But what he doesn't know is that Nay is over in dark and silently steps out with the pistol to end the round in favor of Tricked. 8-3. Team Rock still in a strong lead, but they're going to be in a rough spot financially now. Tricked able to buy up fully, putting an op in the hands of RML and AKs in the hands of the rest of the players. Full armor buy up, full grenade buy up with money to spare. Excuse me there. And Team Rock's going to have their work cut out for them on this round. We'll see if they can pull off the pistol round for themselves. The save round, rather, not the pistol round. We are way past the pistol round. But several grenades expelled from the inventories of Tricked as gunfire is exchanged through smoke. Botso standing on site. Roxanne on top of that balcony to make sure that nobody dares to push through from that angle. Bodito coming face to face here with RML, who's got an op in hand, hoping, praying that somebody steps out through that corner. But it's not looking like he's going to get what he's hoping for, so he's going to stand up, make his way around. He will check spools, sees the head, but can't secure the kill. Backs up back into banana. As Fota decides that it's time to rotate. It's time to go join the bomb over towards A site. And a quick exchange of gunfire. Flash ready and waiting as he's able to get the kill on Zen. Botso back on site with the pistol. As Bodito puts that pistol to use, taking Flash out. Razy sitting back quietly with a great, great pick from that pistol before he's picked up by Mel Gabson, who's going to make his way onto site. The bomb plant will go down as both Plumen and Bodito make their way towards A for the attempted retake, but they definitely have their work cut out for them. Plumen picking up an AK, and he's going to choose to save, it looks like. Both members here backing away slowly from the site, cutting their losses, keeping that AK, waiting to see if anybody's going to be stepping out of construction to try to come from behind on them to hunt them down. But the remaining members of Terrorists, Bodito coming around onto Fota, putting that pistol to use, dropping the frag as well, not getting any damage with it, but letting them know, hey, you guys need to back off, because I am watching. He's going to step out with that P250, not see anybody. Plumen able to save that AK. That pistol kill from Bodito, hurting the economy of Trick just a little bit, just enough to keep RML from actually purchasing much more than a Tech 9, but he is handed an op, which I did not see down there. Op in the hands of RML. FAMAS in the hands of Plumen. Team Rock going to really have to push this forward if they want to keep this lead. They're slowly losing their grip here. If Trick can pull out five or more wins on this T side, that's going to be a strong side for them. Boko with the first pick, and he's going to have to drop down before he can get the second, but Flash brought down low, and Bodito taken out as well by Fota over on Banana as they push their way forward. Boko watching that boiler room and gets that headshot onto RML. Suddenly brought down to a 4v3. Team Rock has the advantage. But the bomb is over on B site in a wonderful flash as Flash takes advantage of the flash. Tossing out those grenades, trying to keep the CTs back while that bomb clock ticks down. 3v3, all three members of Team Rock making their way to site from CT. Fota sitting back behind that generator, watching to see if anybody's going to come through construction. Sees the head of one member, but decides to back down. And they are able to take them out. Gabson grabbing one, grabbing the last one as well, and Fota helping out. 8-5, Team Tricked with some great gameplay here. Bringing this back, Razy sitting at 120 ping. Nay sitting at 120 as well, though, so not too surprising there that they're going to continue the gameplay. Making their way into those T-sided apartments as Boko watches to see if anybody's going to step across running up those stairs. Flash with a great opening frag onto the head of Zen. Razy sitting back and watching for anybody to come up is going to be able to put an AK in his hands as Ney pushes up that B site. Bodito forced to back up. He is in a rough spot, but they don't see bomb. And so they're going to use that to rotate. No bomb on B site, so they think that that bomb is going to go A, and they are instantly making their way over. No hesitation about it, but Flash and Mel Gabson respond with two quick frags. 8-6, Tricked with very strong gameplay here. A great comeback so far. We'll see if they can make this an 8-7 half. And if so, Team Rock will definitely have their work cut out for them. We see as both teams at full power here. No op in the hands of Botso here. Bodito stepping out. That op shot misses, and he's able to put some damage out onto RML in response. The grenade's doing a ton of damage as well as Bodito pushes up even more aggressively. He is not letting them have that banana control. He says, "This banana is mine," as he steps out, takes out RML, who's missing shot after shot with that op. He's definitely regretting that decision right now as he sits dead. Bodito stepping out from the pillar, revenging the death of Zen by taking out Mel Gabson, as Bodito backs off of B-site. Not seeing much happening. Going to construction. He'll sit on spools for now. Botso watching to see if anybody's going to come across Arch's side. As Ney slowly but surely backs away. See as this grenade will keep Pit smoked. But Tricky, they are going to make their way up Banana with the bomb. And a good call by Botso as he already begins the rotate. The smoke came through, but nothing responded after that. Bodito over on spools gets the first kill. We'll see if he can hold this site all by himself. The last remaining member is going to be Foda, and he is picked up. Team Rock takes that last round, the 15th round of the half, putting it at 9-6. They are in the lead. We'll see if their T side was as strong as their CT side. But Tricked definitely has a huge opportunity here. Those six wins on T side on Inferno are big news for him. Those six wins are big news for them. That could mean a lot, as this is a typically CT sided map. So they have a strong start. Flash getting that grenade out there, taking some damage onto Razy, but not enough to be of much concern, as RML is going to be forced to back up. And in apartments, that frag, the frag pistol combo, taking out Botso there, as Bodito pushes from boiler, waiting to see if anybody's going to step out before making his way through. Sees one man at Arches and decides that it's time to back up, as Ney hides under the cover of the arch. Sees them pushing through, so he decides to back up as well. The bomb making its way towards B, and he got a great timed headshot there, as RML is going to be left with his teammate Flash to keep that B site secure. 5v2, they're coming from all sides. Bodito finally picked up. Razy, the last man standing on site, as RML comes up from behind, puts a bullet in his back to end the round. That's going to be 9-7. A great start for Tricked, what they needed if they wanted to continue this push. And they are going to use it to pull out four FAMASs as well as the UMP. SMGs right now are extremely strong, very high accuracy and high rate of fire. The MAC-10, one of the strongest as well. You can just run and gun and make big work of it. Terrorists limited to just Tech-9s and P250s at the moment, though. Zen taking some damage as Mr. Gabson backs onto site. The majority of the terrorists right now clumped over towards A site. But not quite sure what they want to do. And you can see as Flash is going to slowly push his way up Banana here to see if anybody is going to be sitting there waiting, giving themselves some information. Is this a B push? Is this an A push? They don't know yet. And Botso getting very aggressive over in Banana. Zen following with him as well. Foda with a great spray from that FAMAS to pick up Plumen. 5v4 in favor of Tricked. as the rest of the terrorists group up and decide to make their way towards A, but they're going to face some heavy opposition as Ney is able to pick up the kill onto Bodito. Step out with that MP7. Did I say UMP earlier? I'm an MP7, I apologize. Step out with that MP7 to get the kill. Razy, the last man left standing, and he's not going to see what he needs to see. Get picked up by Flash, and they get 9-8 in favor of Tricked. And Tricked is going to upgrade their weapons. Pulling out an M4. But it looks like most of them are staying with the FAMAS. Putting that M4 in the hands of Mr. Gabson. See as the terrorists make their way down alt mid. Botso over near Banana, but he's going to decide to smoke it off as these two members of Tricked get extremely aggressive, knowing that the terrorists are going to be on another save round. They're not too scared of those pistols by any means. Keeping those apartments as secure as possible. Botso watching to see if anybody's going to be over on Arch's side, the rest of his team to back him. And they do decide to back up, and they are going to make a quick dash towards B right now. Flash backing up, can hear the commotion passing through smoke. He's able to get the first kill, gets a second, a third. Wonderful Flash as RML comes to back him up. RML with the FAMAS as well. Flash finally picked up, but not before RML has something to say about it. Taking out Plumen. Great spray and Banana there, bringing it 9-9. Tricked with a phenomenal comeback so far. And finally, Team Rock will be able to buy up with those AKs. And see if they can respond to these guns that Tricked has had for several rounds now. See that they are holding off towards site, or towards their spawn. And again, the two CT members getting extremely aggressive, and they are made to pay for it as Team Rock takes an empty B site with very little opposition. But that spray through smoke is going to be very scary as well. Razy brought down to 7 health, a great frag as Ney takes out Bodito. The bomb will be planted. Molotov's down. Smoke's down. Ney coming through with that FAMAS, picking up the kill. The last man left standing is going to be Botso as he sprays through that smoke, is able to get one kill, but they're not able to hold on to him yet. He throws the Molotov down onto the bomb, hoping that that's going to be all it takes. Playing for as much time as possible, he's doing an amazing job of holding them off of this bomb, and this could be just enough to do it, but the defuse will happen. Great, great play for time by Botso there, but not enough as Tricked take that 10th round. And the bomb plant will be enough to put guns in the hands of Rock, but they need to start winning these rounds if they don't want to lose this match. We're going to see full buy-up for Team Rock. Armor, guns, no grenades on Plumen, Bodito, or Botso, and a great opening frag from Foda to start the round. 5v4, Botso also brought down low. As the remaining CT members slowly start to push again with this very aggressive push from RML and Flash all the way up towards the T-spawn of Banana. Flash watching, though, to see if anybody's going to get brave enough to push through that smoke. Using RML as bait, they will focus on him if so, while Flash just comes in from the side and makes big plays. Botso firing through that smoke, brought down to 16 health. That flash from Flash, as he's just playing for as much time as possible. The remaining team members right now slowly pushing their way towards A. I'm not sure that they know what they want to do with this. But with this Flash RML combo, they're going to have a lot to contest. These mollies will be put to use as Flash gets the first frag before being picked up himself, but over here in fire, the terrorist not expecting it as RML is able to pick up a kill as well, suddenly brought to a 3v2, the remaining team members extremely low. Razy's picked up, Botso just trying everything he can to get that plant down, but can't get it down in time as Ney, Foda, and Mr. Mel Gabson survived that round. Keeping the economy strong for Tricked. Team Rock having a lot of trouble over here on T side, not able to keep the pressure up quite like they did on CT. Let's see where that smoke goes. Just a very haphazardly placed banana smoke, but it's going to be enough. But not enough to keep the team from pushing through banana here as they make their way forward. Excuse me there. And we've got Flash sitting back, though, over at CT with the kill and a great spray. A 3K for Flashed, putting it at 12-9. Terrorists buying up yet again. We'll see if they make a glass cannon out of anybody, and they do. Bodito pulling out the op and nothing else. As he's going to make his way out of sight here. I'm sorry, out of spawn, rather. See if anybody can be blinded by that flash, and then he's going to be boosted over. And he misses his first shot. I'm sorry, he hit the first shot. There was a bit of delay there, but he was able to pick up the kill onto Flash. Not sure why there was such a delay, but nonetheless, 5v4 in favor of Rock as they push their way up middle lane. That Molotov, though, going to stop them dead in their tracks. As we see, RML getting smart, backing up away from Banana. He knows he's alone now, doesn't have that gun of Flash to help out, but Mel Gapson and Foda making a great entry before Plumen and Razy can finally respond. Razy coming around onto site, watching to see if anybody's going to exit from apartments, and he does see it, but can't react fast enough. It is a 1v2 now before Ney picks up that final kill on Botso, bringing it 9-13, tricked with a phenomenal comeback. They were really pretty far behind at the beginning of this game here. You can see that they lost 6 rounds in a row, is it? Or is it 7? 7 rounds in a row before finally bringing this game into their favor. And now they are not holding back at all. RML with a strong entry frag here. Both teams temporarily blinded, though. And again, another flash. RML waiting to see what's going to happen, but Plumen, another flash, brings him down, but that fire and gun is going to be enough to end the life of RML, as Ney is watching over from CT. We've got 2 remaining members of the counter-terrorist force on A still, in case that bomb does not show up, and that's smart thinking, because it is slowly starting to make its way up towards A site, as it's left behind to scout ahead. Zen making his way forward through apartments to see what he can find. Stepping out of boiler, he's going to have not a lot to contest. Mel Gapson watching to see if anybody dares to peek through. Boda's crosshair is remaining empty for now. As Botso makes his way over towards site, 2 members of Team Trick remaining on B, 2 members on A. While the entire force of Team Rock is going to make their way towards A site. And there is an exchange of gunfire. And still no rotate from Tricked. Both members still remaining on B. They have not seen bomb. But Foda, that's okay. He's down in pit making quick work of the terrorist team. They have to get that bomb. They have to get it planted. And they will get the plant down in time. And finally, the members of Tricked making their way through Banana. As Foda watches, Flash is actually the one to get the kill on Zen over in Graveyard. Some great gameplay here by Bodito before finally being picked up in that 1v2. And the counter-terrorists, rather, are going to take yet another round. That bomb plant should be enough to give a buy-up to Team Rock here. But they need wins, not guns. They're in a very rough spot right now. Team Tricked just dominating this half. Not giving any slack to Rock here. As they push their way up alt mid, Flash decides it's time to get aggressive again, and he's going to start making his way down Banana. But they do back up towards site. RML watching for that Arches rotate, and he's going to get exactly what he hoped for, getting a kill onto Zen. It's suddenly a 4v3. Both Zen and Botso have been taken out. And Tricked are going to make their way back towards site. They are covering all their bases right now. As Razy, watching site, gets taken out by that op. Blumen, left alone, gets one kill. A member off to his right that's going to be able to pick him up. 15-9. Team Tricked with a very dominating performance this second half. Their CT performance on Inferno is going wonderfully for them. And they only need one more round to secure this. We will watch as the terrorists take that bomb over towards alt mid, possibly into apartments, smoking off those choke points. Trick knows that there are no members of Team Rock in Banana right now, so they are already starting that rotate. Fota taking out Bodito to start with, putting Tricked at a huge advantage here. And suddenly, one by one, these members are taken out. The last man standing is Bozzo as he is left alone by Truck. Gets picked up. That's game, folks. Tricked takes it 16-9.